teasing Elmo. After all, he is a show dog.
Yeah, a real champion, like his master.
Hey, April, tie some ribbons on Augie's ears. We might win 2 gold cups.
Ho, ho, ho. Big joke from the Joker.
We're almost at the dog show, Muggsy. You better tune out.
Who? What? Where? To heavens to hairless Hessians. Oh, yeah. So we are. And here I go.
This is gonna be Elmo's big night.
Well, here we are. The International Dog Show.
Wow, dig that.
A golden Galvani super.
That's super rich.
And look at the elegant entry for the show.
He's not so great.
Good luck, Lady Alstair.
Oh, thank you, Barkley. But my dear Cromwell will naturally win, as he does every year.
Now that's confidence. What a snob.
Yeah, but Elmo will beat that Boston Bull, paws down.
Don't be too sure.
What do you mean, Muggsy?
I just got a chilling feeling. There's danger afoot. A paw, even.
That's ridiculous, Muggsy. What could be dangerous about a dog show?
Everything is ready, Hound Man.
Great! Lady Alstair will pay a fortune for Cromwell's ransom. So don't let anyone get in your way.
Right, Hound Man.
Just relax, Elmo.
Heavens to Haredales, and bless my Bedlington.
What is it, Muggsy?
I can't tell Mutt from Master.
I see what you mean.
And now that you mention it, Augie and Elmo sure look a lot alike.
Assuming that's a compliment. I've had him since he was a pup.
Well, like Muggsy said, it's hard to tell Mutt from Master.
Oh, no! Look at Elmo!
I know you're jealous, Boo, but this time you've gone too far. Shame on you, Boo. You behave yourself.
Oh, no. Now Elmo's got a feud going with Cromwell.
Cut it out, Elmo. You've got a show to win.
And now the preliminary contest for the best dog of the show event.
Okay, Elmo, you're on.
Presenting last year's champion, Cromwell. And his competition, Elmo.